Hey, welcome back to my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please do. You've caught me just about to step into the spotlight. Yes, where pictures of me will be taken that you will love. However, I figured before I get excited about that, because I'm beginning to enjoy this, I don't like this, but I'm enjoying it. I thought Connie, who is styling me and will be styling you soon, could talk you through the thinking. So this in particular is Glamorous Mom.
Yes, so what I had in mind is, you know, on the weekends when you have to go for like a function.
Yes.
Maybe it's like, I don't know, so you have to
or talk, just go
or just have know, book club thing, yes, or just hanging out for drinks, mm-hmm, like at 4:30 for sundowners.
Yes.
And you want to look glam, but not over glam.
Yes.
But just semi-glam, semi-casual, mm-hmm, glam. Mm-hmm. This is it. So this is a perfect black, you know, straight dress from Vivo, which, you know, I love. And then I love this cover up from Yaka Yake.
It's just, I'm buying it.
Yes, it's just, it just adds on to the whole look.
And yes,
it makes a difference, you know.
But I love the fact that you said you had thought about the kaftan and, yes, you said, nah.
Yeah, okay.
I do too much of that as,
yeah,
well.
Yeah, I love these kaftans again from Vivo. These are amazing kaftans, but you have so many of them.
I do.
So I was like, what else can I, you know, work with you that you've not done before?
That is true. So that's something else I'm going to say. If, yeah, if Connie's going to style you, yeah, trust her, yeah, to also say, can we try? Yeah. At the end of the day, it's not forever. It's for a moment. If it works, it works. If it, yeah, doesn't,
pick it up.
Then, yeah. But, yeah, if it works, it means you found something else. Like, I'm taking this. Yeah. And then it's Nina, isn't it?
Yes, yeah, yeah.
I'll be ordering another, yeah, two.
Yeah. Thanks.
Now, you want me to wear the wraparound,
yes,
dress.
So
why?
I want you to wear the wraparound dress. First of all, I've never seen a wraparound dress.
I love wraparound dresses.
Ooh, perfect. And the thing is, again, bold print.
Yes.
And there's something about this print. See the way it's abstract, that it,
yes,
elongates you. So,
oh!
Yes, you're going to look longer.
When you see me again, I'll be taller.
Taller,
yes,
and longer. So,
yeah,
let's go try this on.
We'll try this on.
Yes.
Go to Connie's Instagram,
yes,
and look at everything else she's ever done.
Yes.
And like I said, why, yes, am I doing this? One, I trust her. Two, I think it was time.
Way overdue. Way overdue.
Three, yeah, I'm getting out of my comfort zone.
Yay.
And this for me is uncomfortable and it's too much, but I'm enjoying it. So at some point, I think it's important while I go to get dressed, because, yeah, you can't come into the changing room, you need to see the village, because it's a village that, yeah, puts together. Okay? Okay? See ya. I'm going to the changing room through here.